Hello and welcome to yet another Repairit video. If you've ever had that sinking feeling when you discover a DAT file on your Canon camera, I've been there too. It is frustrating. But that's why I'm here today, to share the four best solutions to repair those corrupted files and get your system back together the way you intend to. We'll go through each moment together so you can follow through and also save these moments for later or now if you have that corrupted file in your camera at this moment. Before we jump in, make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, and share your own experiences. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's start from the basics to first understand what a DAT file really means. I mean, they exist for a reason, right? So, let's find out what that reason is. Do you know that feeling when you're excited to review your new photos and videos you just shot, but you come to find a file format that you don't even recognize? Yeah, it's usually a DAT file. I remember the first time I saw one and I thought my camera was broken. But you know what? Do not worry, it's not as complicated as it seems. So what exactly is a DAT file? To simply explain this, I will say a DAT file is a generic data file used by a different software to store information. For Canon users, these files often contain very important data that help manage your camera and display your videos and photos correctly. You can think of them as behind-the-scenes crew that makes everything run smoothly. Alright, so we know that DAT files can be a bit of a headache. But the good news, there are effective methods to fix these corrupted files, especially the four that I will be showing and discussing today. I personally love the first method because of its effectiveness, but also because it has saved me so many times, more than I can count. So let's get to it. Method number one, repair file using Repairit software. Here's the deal. When it comes to fixing corrupted DAT files, OneShot Repairit is hands down my go-to tool, every single time. As I earlier said, it's quick, reliable, and the best part, you don't have to be a tech wizard to get all these files back in shape. It's super easy to use, and I'll show you how in just a minute. With Repairit, you can easily bring your corrupted DAT files back to life. And it doesn't just stop at one format. This tool can handle up to 18 different video formats, even if they're really messed up. And it does not matter if your video was recorded with a Canon camera, your phone, a different type of camera, it can literally handle everything. Literally. That being said, here's how you can fix those DAT files using the Repairit tool. Let's first download the Repairit app from their official Wondershare Repairit website. It is available for both MacBook and Windows, and it is very easy to install. When the download is completed, you should open the app, and on the screen, you'll be visited with some repair options. Select the video repair section, click the plus add button to load your corrupted DAT files. Once the files are added, just hit the repair button and let the software do its magic. After the repair, preview the file to make sure everything's looking good. If it's all set, click save and choose a different location to store it, just to be safe. With that, you should have your video fixed and proceed to do whatever you want with it. Yeah, it's that easy. But if you'd like to try some manual approaches instead of settling for the Repairit tool, you might find these next methods very useful. So let's get to them. Method number two, using VLC Media Player to repair file. I know most people don't know that you can actually use VLC Media Player to fix DAT files. It is true. And this little trick can be a lifesaver, especially if you already have VLC Media Player installed on your computer. So here's how you can do it.
First things first, make sure you've got VLC Media Player installed on your computer. And once that's done, open your corrupted or damaged DAT file in VLC. Next, head over to the top menu bar and click on the Tools tab on Windows. But MacBook users should click on VLC Media Player tab and from there select Preferences. In the Preferences window, find and click on Input and Codecs. Now scroll down to the section labeled damaged or incomplete video file, you'll see a drop-down menu here, so go ahead and choose Always Fix. Finally, click the Save button to lock in your changes. Now, whenever you play a DAT file with minor issues, VLC would automatically try to fix it for you.
But if VLC doesn't work and you're still not ready to settle down for the repair tool, you can try these next methods. Method number 3, convert DAT video file to other. Another handy trick to fix corrupted DAT files is actually to convert them into a different format. Sometimes just changing the format can make you open and play the video without any issues. So here's how we can do it using VLC.
Let's open VLC and go to the Media tab in the top menu. From there, select Convert/Save. Next, click on the Add button to load your DAT file, then hit Convert/Save again. Choose your desired target file format and click Start to begin the conversion process. Once the conversion is complete, try playing the newly converted file with VLC to make sure everything's working as it should.
I personally don't always rely on this method because it requires a lot of clicking. It does get the job done, but you might find the other step a little bit more interesting that we're about to do now. Method number 4, use FFmpeg to recover DAT file. If you're comfortable using command line tools, then FFmpeg is just for you. It's a really powerful option to repair those DAT files. It's a little bit more advanced, but it can handle a wide range of multimedia tasks, including fixing corrupted media files. So here's how you can recover those DAT files using FFmpeg.
Start by opening the command prompt on your computer. You can do this by going to the Start menu and typing cmd in the search box. Once the command prompt appears, enter this following command. So in this command, let's replace input.dat with the path of the damaged DAT file and output.mp4 with the name and format you want your output file to be. What this does is attempt to copy the video stream from your DAT file into a new playable file, which can often fix minor issues.
With this and all the other methods, you already should be able to access and work with your media files. And there you have it, 4 solid methods to fix those pesky DAT files from your Canon camera. I really hope at least one of these methods helped you recover your important videos. Thank you all for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please leave a comment below with your own experience and any questions that you may have regarding this video. Also, kindly subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks, just like this one. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Goodbye.